Washington, D.C., about 10 blocks away from the Capitol building, where hockey fans are here to see a team appropriately in red, white, and blue, the Washington Capitals. Good evening, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emmerich, and a thrill tonight, it always is, when you get a chance to see the number one point getter in the entire league.
It's going to get a lot of attention, Doc, because when you are leading the league in scoring, you're going to see the other team's top defensive players.
Ovechkin's well aware of that. Night in and night out, he is facing those top defensive pairs, so he needs to be real creative to stay atop of the league in scoring.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. He's the goalie again. He'll man the crease like he often does, looking to give a solid performance for the Capitals. In goal tonight is Jonathan Quick, Stanley Cup champion with Los Angeles, won all 16 games you need to win to start a parade, and was playoff MVP that spring of 2012. Another terrific night of hockey here. Backstrom's the starting center for Washington. Kopitar's out there to try to beat him for the Kings. Puck dropped, clock moving.
Washington's on fire. Another game, another win. They're making it look almost too easy right now, Doc.
The Capitals win that neutral zone faceoff. Snaps a wrister. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. He's kept it in. Keeps the pressure on. He can start some danger here. Bodied off the puck. Pitching it to Toffoli. And he steps across the line. Washington starting from their own zone. Passing one off now to Backstrom. Onside. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. LA's controlling play now up the wing. Dumped in. Propelled to Ovechkin. On to Kuznetsov.
A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance.
Washington's on the move in their own end. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Moved along and in. And the puck is scooped up by Niskanen. The Capitals have it up the wing. He's got it. Good job with the stick. Los Angeles carrying it up the wing. Now it's directed to Panarin. pitching this one to Kuznetsov.
Snaps one in there.
Save!
Cleared back out so more players can spill over the boards.
The Capitals have it in the defensive zone.
Looking to Panarin. It's an onside play. To the point it comes. He is shut right on.
Fedorov's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
The Capitals in their own end in possession as they travel. Pitch straight up to Lewis.
Wow, he slowed him right down there. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
Let's hope that there's lots more going to happen here other than what we've seen in the first part of this game. The teams are gently prodding and trying to find an opening, but there's not much going on.
Terrific glove save, but it's loose.
LA's lugging it up the wing. Slid to Clifford. Corralled by Niskanen. Snapping a pass to Eller.
Wonderful save. One into another.
Crushing hit there, Doc. Everybody in the building took notice of that.
Mashed in.
Directing that one to Mathot. To Wilson.
That one's right on his stick from the right side. Outstanding save off a chance. That puck comes to the biggest stick blade on the ice. And it's handled. Gets in, looks over his options here. What a save. They score!
This is one shot I wish more young hockey players would use. Everybody wants to take the big slapper. It's not how hard you shoot it, it's how quick it comes off your stick. And that was quick.
And so the goalie thinks he's got this puck stopped. Look at how he reacts and stops so much of it. He thinks it's in his equipment somewhere, but it trickles into the net.
Neutral zone faceoff one. Possession established here.
Snapped up by Oshie.
Nice tip of the pass.
Assisted by number 20.
Los Angeles wanting to generate something. They'll try up the wing.
Gathered up again by Martinez. Whoa, what a play! Doughty's got it in his own end, headed towards center. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. He gains the zone.
And possession snapped up by Backstrom.
Flings it. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Muscled right off. Snatched up by Oshie. Slaps it to Ovechkin. Great save. Dogged determination there by Ovechkin. Freezes play. The Capitals have great colors and they have wonderful merchandise in their store. You can shop Monday through Friday, 9 to 5, or on game days or evenings and on the web. Under 3 minutes remaining in the period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0.
Picked up by Whiteman.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Carter's often been talked about as a 200-foot player. That means using your body, not just trying to get yourself around the ice with your skin.
Wonderful block. Laid on to Eller. Moving it to Wilson. The clock has bled down to the last minute.
1 minute left in the first period.
And he will go back with this one. Gains the blue line. He's got that point pass. Has it picked up. At the point of drive. Opening period is complete. Washington's got the only goal in this one thus far.
Willimon's Recycling is a proud sponsor of tonight's game. Willimon's Recycling recycles enough paper to save more than 41 million trees.
The Capitals have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back. Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What stuck out for you?
Los Angeles has to be happy with the score. But one thing they're not happy with is the way they managed the puck in that first period. Way too many turnovers. Way too many gifts given to the opponent.
Outstanding save with a glove. Washington's got that win. Intercepted pass. Boy, what reaction. He's got it again. Good work by Doughty. Gains the zone. And he's hammered. Great point-blank save.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Puck is thrown to Carlson. Pass attempt to Backstrom. Ripper! Good save there. Fires. Perfect tip by the stick. Stays along the boards. Blocked away. They score!
Oshie's had some chances in this game. He finally scores on the backhand.
The goalie's trying to read where the stick angle is going to be, but the backhand disguises it really nicely. He ends up guessing, and basically he got it wrong.
Washington's built a 2-0 lead, and the sky's the limit the way they've been playing. And they take that neutral zone faceoff. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Wonderful save. Snapped up by Martinez.
And by number 19, Nicklas.
Shoots. Deflected off the blocker. Great job on a cut pass. Trying to go
to Panarin.
Right to the point. That hit somebody. Los Angeles looking to wheel it up the wing. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Wristed one. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
He better be careful.
Gets across, looks over his options. One timer. That's a great save. I was watching for sticks to go up. No celebration this time.
Oh, he was lucky to make that stop off that screenshot.
Tumbled to one knee and he lost it. Pitching it to Lewis. Breakaway. Oh, what a save that was. Great poke check. Washington's moving to center. The Capitals wheel it up the wing. Shoots one. Passing one off now to Lewis. Pushing it on up the wing. He could start some danger here. Washington's in their own end and on the move. Nicely into the zone. Snaps a wrist shot. Save. Lugged along the line. Let's it go. Little pass from his goalie here. That puck out of play over the glass. Ovechkin's the focus of a bobblehead giveaway. That's coming up next game to the first 10,000 to come through the gates. Neutralized faceoff win. Thrown in. Washington's carrying it in the defensive zone. Laid up that right side to Wilson. Now it's directed to Burakovsky. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. It's dumped in. Shutout positioning by Eller. Washington setting things up in the defensive zone. Good jab with the stick there. Puts one on. Pitching this one to Burakovsky. Looking to Wilson. A long pass up the middle to Andreyev.
A big collision there.
He didn't let him off the hook there at all, Doc. He crushed him into the boards.
Los Angeles has been handed a minor, and the call is hooking.
Oh, this is not a good penalty. A lazy penalty behind the play, reaching in, turning the stick over, and hooking the player.
Washington's power play opportunity number is one. This one, the first one. They only get one chance to make a good first impression. See if they do. Set out, and he'll make them chase it. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Snapping a pass to Ovechkin. Takes a shot. Wonderful chance to score, but no. It's another sellout tonight in a long string of them, Eddie. Was it always that way here?
You take it for granted when there aren't fannies in the seats, Doc. You love when there's a full house because it gives you a lot of energy each and every night.
Off the faceoff, he ties his man up, and so the puck goes to his team. Let's it go. Wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Oshie's been a really responsible player for his team. He has among the highest plus minuses in the league. But to have that, you've got to be able to produce at both ends of the ice.
Good clean win. Let's it go. That hits somebody.
Cowan's nicked up here. Guys, he's
paddled aside. Los Angeles with some splendid penalty killing here. Washington's in their own end and in control of the puck. Gets in. What'll he do? He scores! Three straight goals.
Goaltender had no chance on that slap shot.
Looks so dejected, Eddie. He stopped most of this puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
Washington's built a 3-0 lead in this game, and they've had the puck almost the entire time. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. Doesn't take long to see if there's an opening. He decided there wasn't one, so back he goes. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. The Capitals are getting a minor here, and the call is slashing.
Oh, look at the reaction of the puck carrier. He is in some pain. That's a slash.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Kopitar's team is losing, and he lost another draw.
Time of the penalty.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. And that pass was just off. And so everybody has to go back. A chance to clear. Directing that one to Oshie. He covers and holds on.
Ovechkin's among the highest goal scorers in the league. He does his damage from in close to the net. He'll power his way in looking for rebounds. He's got a real knack for where the loose puck is.
They win it. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Moving it to Oshie. Los Angeles will play it from their own end on this power play. The Kings love the puck in center ice. Gets that one on across. Can't get a shot on. With no time whatsoever, he turned it aside.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
Terrific save. Point to point to point. Perfect connection right through center. Enormous hit. Got a piece of it. Skate kick out of the scrum. Puck is thrown to Kuznetsov. He's in on an onside play. And he is reefed.
This is a way to try to spark your team by being physical.
picked up by Niskanen.
Great hit. That might reverse things. Score! They're back to within two now.
Take a slap shot from this close, you're just looking to hit the net.
Once you drop into that position, you feel like you've got the bottom of the net covered. He does it as the puck gets underneath his glove as well.
The Kings have gotten back to within two, so there's some hope here before the end of the second period. They've won the faceoff.
Scored on the power play by number 70, Tanner Pearson, assisted by number 9.
Los Angeles in control as they travel up the wing.
Smart recovery
by Carlson. Nap by Carter.
He banked it right ahead. Hammers it. Great work with the pad. Lost that puck. He was knocked down to a knee.
In the second period.
Splendid pass through center to Pearson alone. Solid work there by Whiteman. Good place to shoot from. Off his glove. Pass attempt to Oshie. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Let's check out the shot board here at the end of two periods. 19 for Washington and 14 for Los Angeles.
Limited edition team break.
Los Angeles, due to this injury, may be down a man when the next period starts. We'll have to wait and see. And the waiting begins right now. Two periods played, one period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
LA's turnovers in the first two periods, Doc, are the direct result of this score. They're lucky still to be in this game.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Gets in. What'll he do? Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up. Loose puck brought in by Kopitar. Trying to go to Backstrom. Gathered up by Martinez. Pitching it to Toffoli. Chip to Pearson. Strong play, good reach. Passing one off now to Oshie. Goes to the backhand. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
Washington's bench sagged again, guys. Right next to me as the same player takes another penalty. He leads the league in penalty minutes, and guys know who's undisciplined and who's not. This gets a little old after a while.
Tied up, but a good reach and a good step in there for possession. Into the end of attack. Taken over again. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Save! The Capitals lug that along in the defensive zone. Taken to the slot. In the slot. Stared him down and made the save.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Ovechkin's had several shots from the point. It's his mobility that helps him get around the shot blockers from the opposition.
Yeah, that's good, Ray. I think he is a special player and is very fun to look at. They win the draw. Fires a shot. LA's lugging it through the center ice area. A shot. Terrific shot, but a great point-blank save.
Washington's players are cutting a wide circle around him these days. They don't want to throw his routine off. It's amazing how superstitious players can get. And when you have one that's on such a significant point-scoring streak, nobody wants to upset the apple cart.
The Capitals, in their own end, have control of the puck. Propelled. Terrific shot, but a denial.
The Capitals are fortunate to have him on their roster. He has among the highest point totals in the league. He's dangerous both with and without the puck. It's without the puck where he creates room for himself and becomes a dangerous offensive player.
Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Huge hit, possession's gone. Got in front of another one.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
Brown's able to close the space where the forward thinks he's got some open area, and then he lays a thunderous hit on him.
Good clean win on the draw. Hammers one, terrific save. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. The Kings get a 2-minute penalty for tripping.
Oh, this is clearly a tripping call. He made no attempt to play the puck and took the legs out from the attacking player.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Los Angeles penalty to number 20.
Draw the tie up, and his team prevails. It's a point hammer shot. Bad save. Ooh, hard one there. Strong wrist shot. Looking for options. Big drive. Oh, what a great block. Looks for room. What control. Whips a pass. Puck picked off. And he dumps it in. And now it's directed to Oshie. The Capitals lug that along up the wing. Drill. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
Goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Orlov's contributions often come without the puck. He has among the highest hit totals in the league, a punishing player to play against.
Quick work on the faceoff. And possession seized by Doughty. He lost it, tumbled down to one knee. Let's a shot fly. Great opportunity denied. Cranks a shot. The Kings leave their own zone. Los Angeles looking to head man up the wing. Pitching this one to Oshie. Nice pass right up the gut. Shot down the ice, and again, they're going to have to be in a defensive posture here. The faceoff is right in front of their goaltender. Icing is called. Just over 8 minutes gone. It's a 3-1 game. Solid, clean win. Looking to Carlson. Snapping a pass to Oshie. Nicely into the zone. Save! The Kings organizing back in their own end. Two sticks together, they cancel. Taken away. Pitched back in from center. More time for player changes. Shoot! That one's deflected! LA's carrying it in their own zone. Puck loose. Good defensive positioning there. Solid pad save. Good play. Score! Backstrom!
Shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
And Aaron's able to clear open ice, and he lays a sweet saucer pass on the shooter's stick.
Washington's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Backstrom's got another in a long list of faceoff wins. The puck is fielded now by Oshie. On to Mathot.
8 minutes, 45 seconds.
Fires. Saved off the mask.
Boy, he made that save with his mask.
He takes that point pass. Tremendous pressure. Sends it back the other way. The Kings arrive at center. Into the attacking end. Nice tip of the pass. Oh, how can they miss that pass?
The puck is scooped up by Carter.
Oh, what a terrific save in close. One-timer. A great opportunity, but he missed the net.
Oh, that shot had a lot of steam on it. That just missed wide of the net.
Enormous collision.
Crushing hit there, Doc. Everybody in the building took notice of that.
He had it past the goalie, but not past the iron.
Washington's on the move up the wing.
Good save there.
Looking from the blue line. Directing that one to Toffoli. Moving it to Kopitar. Got it right back. Great pad stop. And at an angle to Ovechkin. Washington's controlling play now along the boards.
Not a hard hit, but effective. Good shooting plays.
Puck is thrown to Kopitar.
Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense. The Capitals are carrying it in their own zone. Good job in canceling out that icing.
To Kopitar.
Works his way right up Yonge Street.
And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Opponents leave. New opponents arrive. We continue forward with this current homestand on the schedule.
Over 3 minutes remaining. Washington's offense, another celebration just moments ago. Their lead is 3. Dumped in. Oh, and he is drilled.
This just continues what he's done throughout the previous part of the game. He's been on the body from the very beginning. Now he's trying to spark his team as they need to come back to get themselves into the game.
Los Angeles has a minor penalty, and it's 2 minutes for cross-checking.
First off, if your stick is on the ice, you're not going to get a penalty, but you can't carry it around like a weapon.
The power play has been well-oiled. They've connected twice already. Let's see what develops off this face-off. The Kings with a face-off win. Good quick poke check there.
Time of the penalty, 17 minutes, 30 seconds.
Turned aside off the pad.
Moving it now in the defensive zone.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. A shot. Save.
Smart recovery.
Score! A power play goal yet again.
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position. Let it go and beat the goaltender clean.
Whoa, it looks like his trapper's got a hole in it there, Edzo. He gets beat low to the glove side.
Washington's goal has staked them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Gains the zone.
And the loose puck gathered in by Kopitar.
Terrific save, terrific opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Puck in the corner now. Picked up by the defense.
Good defensive play. Loose puck, though. Pass attempt to Panarin.
We are in the 60th minute out of 60.
And possession established on the pickup by Carlson.
A good stick there, so no complete pass. Puck skipped away, was knocked down. Onside.
Trying to go to Burakovsky.
What a hit!
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
And he steps in. One-timer! He scores!
Good positioning. He's in the butterfly where he's got most of the net covered, but there's obviously a hole in the pucks behind him.
The Kings with a win at center. Pitching it to Andreoff.
Kyle Clifford, assisted by number 28, Michael Mersch.
With a shot. A wonderful save, and that just beat the clock, too. And that's the horn. That's the hockey game. The game is ended. The Capitals have another victory, and the winning streak continues to build.
It doesn't seem to matter who the opponent is because this team is really executing effectively on their game. That's another win, and the streak continues.
So that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. We hope you enjoyed it. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good night all.